Here is how I stitch one signature for my handmade notebooks. I use a template to know exactly at what point in the fold I'm going to put the holes in, and then I put in the holes using this bookbinding awl, and then I take a nylon thread and a needle and simply stitch through the holes, and then fold the signature again, and then flatten the crease.